Hey, Chief, where do I deliver this arrow?
Right around here, my good man. I should say prospects. Someone with a little money to invest and... Oh, oh.
Don't put your money in the bank. Let's buy us a car, or a yacht, or a trip to Europe, or a chocolate soda or something.
I'm going to suck my dough in here and get 2%.
Ah, good afternoon, my lads. Fortune smiles upon you indeed. I'm just the man you want to see. My car, gentlemen. Honest John Gusher, the fortune builder. Now, step right over here, gentlemen. That's it. Right over here, behold the greatest investment opportunity since the Brooklyn Bridge was sold to a farmer. This beautiful parcel of land that you see here contains more quarts of oil lurking beneath its surface than a dog has fleas. Now, listen here. I don't want you lads to take my word for it. You don't have to. Why, you can see it with your very own eyes. Presto! Now, my friends, I won't take any more of your valuable time. But as a parting word, let me say, this land is so saturated with oil that you can literally wring it out with your fingers. Now, if you'll just sign.
Go on, Porky. Let's buy it. We won't get another chance like this.
Till death do us part, right here on the dotted line. That's it. Thank you, and good day, gentlemen.
Open the boy.
It looks like a good spot, but I guess I'll turn around and get out of the chair. Porky, look, oil!
Get the boy. matter, sonny boy? You aren't discouraged, are you?
You're just a crook, and I want my money back.
Well, now, if that's the way you feel about it, you just give me back that deed, and I'll give you this nice, crisp $1 bill. And we'll consider the matter closed.
I'm a billionaire. Give me my deed. I'll tell my big brother on you. Let me go. Give me my deed. Gabby, I got the deed.
Partner? 50-50, isn't it, Stephen?